Okay, so basically, this is gonna be a video for my trip to Mexico, or at least like a first part of it. Basically, I flew from LAX to Guadalajara, and basically, my friend Mariela lives in Leon, which is like a 30-40 minute drive from the airport. And Mariela is my friend from school. She's Mexican and she spent a year in my school. And we were like best friends, and we were always like, oh, I'll visit. But I was like, if I'm this close, I might as well like plan to go to Mexico. And my friend Sophie is gonna be in Cancun with her parents, so that's a whole other story. But anyway, I'm here now, and basically it's just gonna be a lot of videos. It's hard to like do these kind of like talking videos because I'm around people all the time. Basically, we're visiting lots of places, with like her sister, her boyfriend, her friends. Like, I'm staying with her family in their house. They've been so kind to me. So, yeah, this is gonna be those videos. Sorry if this is like just like aesthetic kind of to music. It might not be the most enjoyable watch, but I'm gonna enjoy it in like 10 years, so that's all that matters. Here we go. Let's go. We just got to the Airbnb and they gave us tequila for free. How cool. There's six of us staying here. It's so pretty. We're right in the center of Tequila, and the paintings, they're so nice. We just arrived. Here's another one. So cool. Basically, we went to a tequila, like where they grow the agave plants, which you see here. And we got to taste the different kinds, like the more mature ones, and see how they store it and make it. It was really, really cool. So I think we're gonna go out now and have food and try more tequila. And I'm here with Mariela, her sister. and everybody else. Here's another room. There's the view. Here's me. House tour. So right now I'm in Tequila in Mexico. Crazy, I know, in Mexico. So her boyfriend drove us and then her two best friends came on this little trip. So he drove us from Leon, where they live, Leon to Guadalajara. And we went there and we saw some murals by Frida Kahlo's husband. And it was an orphanage with like really cool murals on the wall. Sorry if that information's wrong, but I think that's right. We went around Guadalajara and then continued to drive to Tequila, the area where tequila is made. And we did like a tour and they showed us how they make it. And there's like a white tequila and then like an aged tequila. And they showed us like the barrels and the aging process and like all of that. And we got to taste it and like how you should drink it. And then we continued on and got to our Airbnb. And then we went out into the town of Tequila and we got food and played like games. And also while I've been here, they've been like giving me all the traditional foods. A lot of spice, everything has spice, even the sweets. Like, everything, the popcorn, everything has spice. So I've been seeming to be handling it pretty good. But sometimes at the end of the day, it's like too much spice. Even the drinks, it's in everything. It's crazy, but I'm loving it. And all the food is so good. And I'm trying like all the traditional foods and like customs and that kind of thing. Also, we woke up this morning and it's raining. It is raining, which I love the sound of rain, so it was nice to hear that, but it's still so hot. And I got a bite on my leg, like a big one. I don't know where it is, it's somewhere there. And then I got like bites here and bites everywhere. So it's like really hot. It's really hot and I have a lot of bites. So that's the only downfall right now. But anyway, we woke up late because we had a really long day yesterday, and now we're gonna go drive back through Tequila, maybe see another thing, and then I think there's a taco place. Oh, Mariela's sister came as well. Her sister has a like an amazing taco place that everyone raves about that she wants to bring me to. Also, they have tacos here for breakfast. We had tacos for breakfast the other day and I was like, interesting. They have tacos for breakfast, lunch, dinner, whenever, which is crazy because I'm not used to that, but it's cool. Anyway, that's it. Bye.
Estar conmigo si mejor me voy. Tus besos dicen que tú sí me quieres, pero tus palabras no. Y al chile yo hasta moriría por ti, pero dices que no. No eres directa, neta, ya me estás cansando, se concreta, por favor. Y en la noche que las estrellas salen.
Okay, guys. Right now we're going to a local taco place. And Mariela's gonna have me try all the different types of tacos. And I'm really excited. I'm gonna do the dialogue for this video.
Sorry, I was like making. No.
What's this?
So that is like kind of lemonade, but it's a different kind of lime.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna taste it.
And it's not lemonade, it's different.
Refreshing. Mm-hmm. And then this one, what's this called?
That's horchata. Yeah. That's the like rice drink with cinnamon and I don't know what else.
Oh, I can taste the cinnamon. Oh, it tastes, yeah, and there's the sugar.
Uh-huh, a lot of sugar.
Yeah, yeah.
And then you have to try it. Okay. So this is tongue taco. So this one is Duranguense. It has pastor, cheese, and the hard shell. It's good.
Okay, yeah.
I was like,
ask Elisa, sí, yo creo que por eso.
Hey guys, so right now we are in San Miguel
de Allende.
Yes. Yeah, we just drove from Leon and now we're here. And then later in the afternoon or evening, we're gonna be in
Guanajuato.
So this is gonna be videos from today.
Car ride to Malibu, strawberry ice cream, one spoon for two, and trading jackets, laughing about how small it looks on you. Watching reruns of Glee, being annoying, singing in harmony. I bet she's bragging to all her friends, saying you're so unique. So when you gonna tell her that we did that too? She thinks it's special, but it's already. You tell to her when she's with you. Do you get deja vu when she's with you? Do you get deja vu? Do you get deja vu? Too.
Okay, so that was end of part one of what could be a series of videos from my trip to Mexico. I have had such a blast so far, and I'm excited to see what else I'm gonna be seeing in Mexico. But yeah, thanks for watching. Peace.